Give me Elaine, give me Wally. Yeah.
Yeah. Good luck. Good
All right, Wally, settle down.
Sandy made me do it.
Okay, here we go. Point values are tripled. Top four answers on the board. Name a sport where the ball might be bigger than your head.
Basketball.
Show me basketball.
Yeah. I'm gonna play, Gerry.
I'm gonna play. Hillary, name a sport where the ball might be bigger than your head.
It's gotta be soccer, Gerry.
Soccer? Yeah. Soccer. Show me soccer. Name a sport where the ball might be bigger than your head.
Volleyball.
Volleyball?
Yeah, yeah. Get it.
Show me volleyball.
Come on, baby.
You get this, you're playing for $10,000. No strikes. Name a sport where the ball might be bigger than your head.
Rugby ball?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. You get this, you're playing for $10,000. Show me rugby ball. First strike, first strike, Tanya. Name a sport where the ball might be bigger than your head. You get it, you're playing for 10,000.
Football?
Good answer.
Yeah. Football? Yeah,
yeah. Show me football. Back to you, Wally. You got a chance here. You get it, you're playing for 10,000. If not, they're gonna try to steal. Name a sport where the ball might be bigger than your head.
I'm gonna say Wasaga beach ball, Gerry.
Beach ball.
Beach ball.
Beach ball?
Beach ball.
Beach ball. Beach ball. It's up there, you're playing for 10,000. If not, get ready to steal. Show me beach ball. All right. Here it is, folks. Take your time. You get this, you're back in the game.
Oh, yeah, we're trying.
You don't? They're playing for 10,000. Name a sport where the ball might be bigger than your head, Sandy.
We're gonna go with dodgeball.
Dodgeball?
It's up there, Gerry.
I hope it's up there, so you're still in this. If not, they're playing for 10,000. Show me dodgeball. No idea. Number three? If you liked that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.